Holly, can you adjust it some more?
Whichever's easy.
For who? That's good. Oh, I
spice you didn't have in the house.
True.
So never mind that.
It's kind of a boom.
Right. Stop and talk to him while we're doing it.
Okay.
I could use a little more keyboard in that monitor.
Okay. And Sam, do you have any trouble hearing yourself or anybody else?
I could use a subway right away. I could use a little whiskey.
I don't know. This mic seemed a bit quiet.
That's that recording mic, not for your voice. So.
Oh, okay.
That was mine then?
Yes. Yeah, you need a lot more gain on your voice.
So Jim, you're rolling?
It's, yeah, boomy.
Right.
Aside from that, one, two, check. Right there. I think I'm maybe only hearing the front now. I'm not sure.
Could very well be.
It's coming out the back hill.
Talk again.
Boom, boom, boom. Well, the booming's going down, wherever it's coming from. Check 1, 2.
All right. Oh, how's the
34.
How's the stage level?
It's sort of controllable on my end so far.
Okay.
But Sam hasn't leaned into anything yet.
So we're cool, right?
Yeah.
Is everyone okay in terms of the height? You know, how high you are, we can put a little platform under there or something.
I
want to
be higher.
So what else do we need? Ron is finished with us, guys. Yeah. You get to do it.
I can do that without taking up your time.
Two. Okay.
You can always turn your head.
Yeah. Yeah. She's adjusting.
Of course. Of course. The whole man's trying to resolve.
So it's kind of a juggling act in that sense to try to do this.
and round.